What's up guys, SHAREfactory here, and today we're back with another gold camo guide video. So this video, we're going to be doing the how to get the gold Kar 98k easily. So as you see, I have it right now. So if I go here, I'm going to show you guys the loadout I use right now. I'm using it with the Bison because it's the other gold gun I have right now. And there should be another one coming soon. But for perks, I would not use overkill. I would instead use the double time. But right now, I'm using overkill so I can use my other thing. But if you were going for gold in this gun, you're going to want double time. Then you're gonna, I have kill chain, and then you're probably going to want tune up too. So you can get that. And I also use deadly dead silence for the... whatever. So right now I'm using the, this is what I have on it. I have the attack laser. Helps mobility and control, which is pretty good. But the only downside to it is laser visibility, which isn't even that bad. For scope, it's depending on what you want. I'm using the variable scope, variability scope for the long shots. When you want to use long shots, I'd use this for the sniper. But normally, I sometimes use APX5. But it's honestly what you prefer for your marksman rifle, because this is a marksman rifle. I do use it like a sniper, and sometimes even shotgun. I don't use a stock, but if you wanted to, you could maybe use this. But it does get rid of a lot of control, aiming stability, so I don't use that. Instead, I use FMJ for bullet penetration, and then stripple grip tape that helps the mobility again. Does get rid of some control, but I like it a lot. Then I also use the bipod for, again, buff and control, because for this gun I usually like to buff the it already has good damage and range, so I just try to buff the mobility and control as much as possible. So for camos, we're gonna start here with the spray paint. We need to kill 450 enemies. Now that's not that bad. So as you're going along through the other challenges, you'll get this along the way. You'll start getting these. So yeah, that one's nothing to worry about. Headshots, that one's pretty easy. Again, just aim for the head. Take an extra second to line it up if you need to. Shouldn't be that hard. Now crouching. Now this, I recommend game modes. For this would be probably if shoot house 24/7's out. Shoot house would be good. Really any map, but just make sure you're always crouching. Maybe like domination's a good mode, or hard point. Just sit by the capture point and just camp there crouching, waiting for somebody to come there. And for dragon, we got single shot. That's pretty easy because this is huge. Like, the damage is amazing on this thing. This is why I recommend this is like top one of the best, probably top three best guns I ever used in this game. That's why I got it so early, because this is my second gold camo. I first had the PP19, then I got this one, and then I just got, you'll see a video on it later, the 725. But single shot should be really easy. Splinter, getting kills using all attachments, really easy. Just use all attachments. I think I was using every attachment. If not, just switch your perk, because I don't think perks count as attachments. And then just make sure everything's equipped. For topo, long shot kills, this is the hardest one. This is the last one I got. For this, I know a lot of people recommend ground war, but for me, I couldn't really get that many kills in ground war because it's such a big map and you see a bunch of people, and I don't know. I prefer shootouts 24/7, and if you can't get that, I prefer, maybe I got a lot of mine in what's that map called? It's like something peak. It's like have it, something like that. But that map's good. Crash is good, and then shoot house. For tiger is mounted kills. Mounted kills, just like the crouching one, just maybe go domination and just stay by the capture point and just mount to a wall. Sometimes it won't like put you off a mount. I realize that, but just keep making sure you're on. This shouldn't be that hard. Stripe double kills. With this, it's really easy to get double kills, I feel. I feel like it's almost like a shotgun sniper. I don't know why. It has high damage. Just bang, one, two, and then bang, and then they're dead. So, this one's easy. And it does have pretty cool camos that I like. Reptile. Getting kills with gun, no attachments. I honestly sometimes used to run no attachments on the gun. It was that good. The only thing, if you're not used to, the scope is like a little, it's really bad. But as soon as you get used to that, this is a really easy challenge. Skull, three kills without dying. This is pretty simple. You know, three kills without dying. Yeah. And then completionist, you got the gold. So, yeah. Next up, I'm going to show a clip of me using the Kar98k and getting some, maybe a good clip with, like, I don't know. But yeah, like and subscribe, and let's roll the clip.
Yeah. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin eyes, leaving them on a banner. And I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got red, I got blue, what you want? The Chanel, the Balenciaga, Louis Vuitton. She know I got the Fendi Prada when I ain't belong. I needed me a diorata, I need me the one. Started from the bottom, you can see the way I stung. I want all the diamonds, I want that shit to wear a tongue. The op, they tryna lie me, cause they hate the place I'm from. But them niggas don't know me, they just know the place I'm from. I got lots of shawty's tryna pull up to my place. But you ain't want me last year, so just get up on my face. They all up in my inbox, so I know they wanna taste. I know they want my downfall, a nigga, are you lit? I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing up, now they say they want some. I got two twin blocks, turn you to a dancer. I see two twin ops, leave them on a banner. And I got two thick thighs, wanna link the game. I got black, I got white, what you want? Hop outside a ghost and hop up in a fan on. I know I'm about to blow, oh, oh, I ain't dumb. They try to take my floor, I take their ass for ransom. I know that I'm gone. They see me blowing.